all the victories you've helped us win, we're going to be moving against the Frost Giants in force soon. Take out some more of the Frost Giant army on your way up the top of the mountain. It'll be a big help when the time comes for our army to strike. By destroying those spires and slaying the Hands, you've dealt the Giants a mighty blow. We may have the opportunity now to deal even more damage, if the information you collected from our scouts is correct. Talk to Orif Mountwatch, my spymaster here. He will explain to you what it is that we would ask you to do.
Are you ready to climb to the top of Ice Spire Peak? Listen closely. Our two best agents, Aaron Rockstrider and Rurik Hillhelm, are stationed at the very top of Ice Spire Peak. In their messages, they said that there was an opportunity for a small force to strike a blow against the Frost Giants. The message was too short for specifics, however. Florin and I agree that this opportunity cannot be passed over. We've just completed digging out our secret tunnel to Jotunstead. Take the tunnel, then climb up to the top of the mountain. Make contact with the two scouts and see what exactly this opportunity is.
You're the adventurer who's been helping us out, aren't you? It's finished. You can use it to go all the way up to Jotunstead.
I do hope your next wound is unique.
Information we sent back wasn't easy to get. Rorik didn't make it.